if it doesn't come bursting out of you, in spite of everything. If you have to sit up for hours staring at your computer screen, or hunched over your typewriter. If you're doing it for money, or fame. If you're doing it because you want women in your bed. Don't do it. Don't be like so many writers. Don't be like so many thousands of people who call themselves writers. When it is truly time, it will do it by itself.